السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. This is Nivin Asam and welcome to the two series that we have started. The first series you will find it under the playlist Learn Daily Quran page with Tajweed Rules. You will practice page from Quran and then after you practice this page you will send your reading for the correct your Quran reading Telegram group. And then after this, I will do the correction and upload it again to another series or the second series called Correct Your Quran Reading. Today, we will correct the reading mistakes of the Quran page 602 that covers Surah Quraysh, Surah Al-Ma'un, and Surah Al-Kawthar. Let's start.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
So أعوذ the عين just need little focusing to make it عو من الشيطان الرجيم the را still need to be heavier رجيم not رجيم أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
So B, as we mentioned before, you are supposed to focus on Kasra and make it B. The sound of ba, Kasra B, not B. Bismi, not like Bismi. So Itmamul Kasr, as we mentioned before, this is the name of this mistake. So you're supposed to do Itmamul Kasr. And when you don't do it, we call it Adam Itmamul Kasr. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. So all the kasra in basmala, the ba, the mim, the ha, the noon kasra. So these four letters, when you read, each time you read basmala, do them a proper kasra. B, not be, me, not me, he, and not he, ni, and not ne. In reading, you don't feel it, but if you hear each letter separately, you will feel it. When I say بسم الله الرحمن ne, so it's not B or he. So بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. We listen to Surah Quraysh from this voice and then inshallah we move to another voice.
لإلاف قريش.
لإيلافي. Also emphasize the كسر a little but it's good. لإيلافي قريش. قرى. Both قاف and راء heavier. لإيلافي قريش.
إيلافهم رحلة الشتاء والصيف.
So my advice here also the kasra. Each kasra in the ayah need to emphasize it more. إِلَى فِيهِمْ فِيهِمْ إِلَى فِيهِمْ رِحْلَةَ الشِّتَاءِ وَالصَّيْفِ. The sod heavy and the stretching on the ya. وَالصَّيْفِ.
فَلْيَعْبُدُوا رَبَّ هَذَا الْبَيْتِ.
فَلْيَعْ not فَلْيَعْبُدُ. يَعْبُدُ the عين not with cutting sound, it has little running, the same time it's not Hamza. When I say فَلْيَعْبُدُ, this is Hamza sound and not عين. So make running little and make, try to feel it in the middle of the throat with this sound. فَلْيَعْ يَعْ the sound running until you do the ba. There's running in the sound. فَلْيَعْبُدُ رب the ra heavier هذا البيت فليعبدوا رب هذا البيت
الذي أطعمهم من جوع وآمنهم وآمنهم من خوف.
So الذي أطع not أطعم أم So it's like the both letters will become hamza sound, not ayn or ha. So ata'a, not a. Ama, who, whom. Like who are you in English? So say it who, normal ha dhamma. Who ata'amahum min ju'in, not iun. Ju'in wa amanahum min. Clear noon. Don't do any other sound. You try to merge it. Don't do any gunna here. Just a clear noon sound. Min khawf. Also the kha, say it kha, not kauf. Ka is like ka sound and the kha is deeper little kha. Min khawf. Let's listen to the surah from other qari.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
So the استعاذة here is good, mashallah, it's getting better with practicing, but you're still narrowing your lips into شيطو. It must be طا with opening mouth. من الشيطان الرجيم. Try to open your mouth, it's like you eating something, open vertically, and say طا with clear and strong sound, and not تو. من الشيطان من الشيطان. You feel the difference?
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Also the basmala is good, but give also tiny running in the ra sound. بسم الله الرَّ. So the ra ساكن has running of the sound in tawassut time, as we mentioned before. It takes the tawassut timing till you do the ra fatha. Don't cut it. Don't say hirra. It's a hirra, hirra, hirrahmanir rahim.
Li'ilafi Quraysh.
Quray, the ra, not heavy. It must be Qura, not Quraysh. Quraysh. Li'ilafi Quraysh.
إيلافهم رحلة الشتاء والصيف.
So رحلات, there is stretching on the lam, and the stretch happened, or we elongate the letter if there is mad after it. So with the lam here, it's only one count because there is no alif mad after it, so it can't be رحلات. It's رحلة, رحلة with a proper kasra. إيلافهم رحلة الشتاء والصا صا صيف not والسي سي the place of the صاد and the heaviness not enough, so make it صا صا والصيف.
فليعبد رب هذا البيت.
فليعبد رب, you dropped the واو مد here. It must, the dal must be two counts due to the waw after it. فَلْيَعْبُدُوا رَبَّ هَذَا ال. Stay little on the lam and don't make echoing and say هَذَا الْبَيْت. So the whole ayah. فَلْيَعْبُدُوا رَبَّ هَذَا الْبَيْت. Don't drop the mad on the dal little.
الذي أطعمهم من جوع وآمنهم من خوف.
So الذي أطعمهم and not هم. هو, you don't do the proper rounding of the lips or the proper dhamma. So circle your lips more and say هو هم. أطعمهم من جوع. So when you measure the tanween into waw, you have to do waw with your mouth. Round your lips and say عيون. عيون wa, it's not just gunna sound. عيون وآمنهم من خوف, not من خوف. من خوف.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
So أعوذ, the عين is taking the hamza sound. It's not عي, it's not أعوذ. It's أعوذ. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. And not رجيم. 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 رجيم.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
The إتمام الكسر again, not be, be. بسم الله الرحمن, not رحماني. Don't say ما because mean from light letters. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
لإيلاف قريش.
So لي you stretch the lam. No mad on the lam letter, the mad on the hamza. So li short lam kasra, then hamza two counts. So not li e, it's li e la fi quraish.
E la fihim rihlata shita'i wassayif.
So you just need to pay more attention to the heavy and light. إِلَى فِيهِمْ رِي not رِحْلَتَ رِحْلَتَ الشِّتَى it's not ta or the ta must be lighter. رِحْلَتَ الشِّتَاءِ رِحْلَتَ الشِّتَاءِ وَالصَّيْفِ
فَلْيَعْبُدُوا رَبَّ هَذَا الْبَيْتِ.
Yeah, this ayah is better, but also don't say ba. بيت it's بيت فليعبدوا رب هذا البيت
الذي أطعمهم من جوع وآمنهم من خوف.
So the عين need little practicing to say عام not أطأ. أطعمهم or جوئم this is E or A sound, this is همزة not عين. عين is عاء and إي. الذي أطعمهم من جوع وآمنهم من خوف. No غنى here, don't say من خوف. I already mentioned this in the reading of this page. I said take care of this noon because many do غنى on this noon although it's إظهار. So no غنى in this noon. The last one.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم.
So أعوذ بالله, this is shorter. Give it timing. أعوذ. So the O complete two counts. أعوذ not أعوذ بالله. أعوذ بالله. And open your mouth more when you do any فتح. من الشيطان الرجيم. But the reading is good.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
So as we said, the Bismillah is good, but just open your mouth more, you will make your letters more clear. Bismillah, it's not like Bismillah. If you open your mouth wider, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim.
لإيلاف قريش.
The Ra, Quray, not like Qura, Quraysh. The opening of the mouth again. So all the fatha open wider. لإيلافي not like لإيلافي. لإيلافي قريش.
إيلافهم رحلة الشتاء والصيف.
So mashallah, the reading and the timing is good. Just do this opening or a wider opening and you feel the reading is completely different. So رحلت الشتاء, not like شتاء. The letters will be stronger and more clear if you just give it more opening.
فليعبدوا رب هذا البيت.
So the opening of the mouth is not very clear in this part. Fel ya, it's not like ya, 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 ya. Open wider in this ya, then do the collision of the ayin second. Fel ya, ya, fel ya budu rabb hadha albayt. Especially the letter ba before the ya second. So any second letter, try to open the letter before it. If it has fatha, open your mouth wider. هذا البيت
الذي.
So here الذي not like الله الذي. Please open your mouth more. إن شاء الله next video you do it better.
أطعمهم من جوع وآمنهم من خوف.
ما شاء الله, really good. Just also focus on the dhamma. When you say أطعمهم, أطعمه, round your lips more to make the dhamma. هم and not هم. آمنهم. هو is not like who. I want who. وآمنهم من خوف. And ما شاء الله, اللهم بارك, the reading is really good. Let's move to Surah Al-Ma'un.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين.
بالدي, as we mentioned before, the dal without air, so don't make it like ta. It's biddi, biddin. Araita, give it more contrast. The hamza light, the ra heavy, the hamza light. Araita alladhi yukathibu, the rounding of the lips with the ya and ba. Biddi, biddin.
فذلك الذي يدعو اليتيم.
So يدعو is like همزة not عين. So say يدعو. We said here the عين ساكن. عين شد ضمة means عين ساكن. The عين ساكن has running of the sound because it's توسط timing. Remember the group of توسط لين عمر. The لام نون عين ميم راء. All of these five letters has little running of the sound, shorter than rakhawa. So this called tawassut, means al-a' an al-am. So all these letters you have to do this running in the articulation point. So don't say yadu, yadu. It's like hamza and you cut off the sound. It's yadu, yadu, yadu'u, yadu'u al-yatim.
ولا يحض على طعام المسكين.
يحض, the ضاد need to be short, not يحض. يحض, يحض على طعاء, not طعام. طعاء, not like عا. طعاء, طعاء, the طا heavy, the عين light. ولا يحض على طعام المسكين.
فويل للمصلين.
This ya is not much, so don't say فوي. It's not too long. Only رخاوة timing. So فويل لل. فويل للمصل. When you finish the صاد heavy, do the both لام شدة كسرة, لام ساكن and لام كسرة light. Don't say مصل. مصلين, this is heavy لام. So try to do the lamb lighter. فويل للمصلين.
الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون.
So الذين هم is okay. عن صا. Do the غنة heavier and don't touch the place of the noon. صلاة, not صلاتهم. It's a صلاتهم. The صاد heavy but the la light. صلاتهم ساهون.
الذين هم يراءون.
Try to connect it, of course, don't make pause. يراءون direct. الذين هم يراءون.
ويمنعون الماءون.
With عين. ويمنعون, it's او and not عو. I need the عا sound. عو, ما عو, the same عين ضم عو. ويمنعون الماءون. Next.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين.
The same problem in بت. It's like تاء more than دال. Reduce the air little and make it D. يكذب بالدين.
فذلك الذي يدعو اليتيم.
The عين just need little running. يدعو اليتيم.
ولا يحض على طعام المسكين.
The echoing on the لام طعامل. This is echoing on لام ساكن. Give it more timing and stay till you do the ميم. طعامل مي. طعامل مي. And the ضاد need a heavier sound. يحض. ولا يحض على طعام المسكين.
فويل للمصلين.
فويل لل. Both lamb has echoing. Give the lamb more timing. You still have this problem, so please work on it to correct it or to get rid of the echoing on the lamb second. فويل لل. Stay on the lamb till you do the lamb kasra, then the second lamb second. فويل للمصلين. Not also مصلي. مصلي. مصلين.
الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون.
So the echoing also in this meme. هم. الذين هم عن. No, it's هم. Keep your lips closed till you do the عين. الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون.
الذين هم يراءون.
Good, ما شاء الله.
ويمنعون الماعون.
ما شاء الله. The عين sound is really good, but the echoing on the lam. ويمنعون الماعون. So يم is echoing on me. ويمنعون الماعون. So both ميم and لام in this ayah, give it longer timing little and don't move from the articulation point till you do the letter after them. Otherwise, mashallah, the reading is good. Next.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين.
So most of the mistakes in بت, it's not like بد, دد. بالدين. A is not like A. A is lighter. Hamza فتحة A. أرأيت الذي يكذب بالدين.
فذلك الذي يدعو اليتيم.
الذي in ayah 1 and 2 longer than 2. So make it shorter little. This is longer than 2 counts. فذا, this is heavy فا and ذال. It must be فذلك. فذلك الذي يدعو اليتيم.
ولا يحض على طعام المسكين.
The ضاد need to be ضاد, not the not يحض. It's يحض على طا. طعام المسكين. So the heaviness of ضاد and طا.
فويل للمصلين.
للمصلين. Don't stretch the meme. Make it shorter. فويل للمصلين.
الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساحون.
The ha here is mixed with ha sound. It's not hum and sahoon. Hu is ha sound. It's hum and sahoon. A open more. الذين هم عن صلاتهم. The gunna heavy. The عين is open your mouth wider. عن صلاتهم ساهون. Who, like when you say who are you. Who, not who. Hoon.
الذين هم يراءون.
Like taking غنة, as we said, don't like do غنة in the well or the mad letters. So don't say It's oon. Yuraun. Block your nose with your hand and try to blow the sound from the both lips with clear sound. Ooh. So I'm closing my nose now. The sound is clear. Ooh. If I push gunna, that means that the direction of the sound will be through my mouth and nose. So it will be like this. This is nasal. So try to make the sound of the hamza clear with the waw without any nasal sound. The same thing, this waw has nasal sound and the ayn is oo. I want it oo. وَيَمْنَعُونَ الْمَاعُونَ. Do the second عين and واو the same like the previous word. The previous word has عين ضمة واو مد. So this is the same. So keep them one sound. Let's listen to the last one.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
Also start the basmala, not bismillah, so it's like the ba is not showing or not here. So b, make it clear kasa, bismillah, bismillahir rahmanir rahim.
Ara'ayta alladhi yukadhibu bid-deen.
So as I mentioned, reading is really good, but the opening of the mouth need to be wider. Not أَرْأَيْتَ الَّذِي يُكَذِّبُ. That means if you look to yourself in the mirror, no opening at all in your mouth. You don't see any distance between your teeth. So open more. أَرْأَيْتَ. You have to see a clear opening in your mouth. أَرْأَيْتَ الَّذِي يُكَذِّبُ. Not يُكَذِّبُ. This mistake, so they call it إمالة. إمالة صغرى. It's ك, not ك. يكذب بالدين.
فذلك الذي يدعو اليتيم.
Yeah, the ayah is good except the opening. فذلك الذي, not الذي. فذلك الذي يدعو. The rounding of the lips need to be more in these two letters, the dal and the ayn dam, not the ayn saken. The ayn saken without rounding lips. Yadu, yadu'u, yadu'u al-yatim.
وَلَا يَحُضُّ عَلَى طَعَامِ الْمِسْكِينِ.
This is good.
فَوَيْلٌ لِلْمُصَلِّينَ الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون.
So the عين here not to be ع, not أن. الذين هم, الذين هم عن صلاتهم ساهون.
الذين هم يراءون.
In the ذال الذين ألا, the opening of the mouth in لام شدة. ألا, not الذين. الذين هم يراءون.
ويمنعون الماعون.
ما شاء الله, this عين is good and the last eye is good. ما شاء الله, اللهم بارك. Let's move to سورة الكوثر. سورة الكوثر, very short ayat, but the last two letters, as we mentioned, you have to focus to do them very light.
Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. Inna a'tayna al-kawthar.
So a'tayna, the ka is heavy. I need to do the kaf lighter. I need you to do it lighter.
إِنَّا أَعْطَيْنَاكَ الْكَوْثَرُ.
The ثَا, not ثَا, ثَرُ. كَوْثَرُ, كَوْثَرُ.
فَصَلِّ لِرَبِّكَ وَانْحَرُ.
Just need to be heavier little. وَانْحَرُ, وانحر. فصلي لربك وانحر.
إن شانئك هو الأبتر.
شانئك, the A and K here. This is from light letters. إن شانئك هو ال, stay little on the lamb. أب and not أبي. It's not كسرة. أب تا, تا light, then heavy را. إن شانئك هو الأبتر.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إنا أعطيناك الكوثر.
It's good, mashallah, but the echoing on the lamb. أعطيناك الكوثر. No, prevent this echoing on lamb and stay longer time on lamb till the letter after. Don't move quickly until you finish the sound. أعطيناك الكا. كال, still on the lamb place, then I do the next calf. أعطيناك الكوثر.
فصل لربك ونحر.
The same in this noon. ونحر. ونحر. So please write down your mistakes to work on them. So wana is echoing on the noon second. So lam second, mim second, noon second. Give them longer time or tawassut timing. فصلي لربك وانحر. So stay on noon till the ha.
إن شانئك هو الأبتر.
شانئك, the same thing. It need to be lighter. شانئك. شانئك هو ال, stay on the lamb. أبتر. أبتر. The next.
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. إنا أعطيناك الكوثر. فصلي لربك وانحر.
No, فصلي. So the first I was okay. فصلي, you stretch the lamb, and we said this is from mistakes. The lamb here is short. فصلي لربك وانحر. This is light ra. Do the ra heavier. وانحر. فصلي لربك وانحر.
إن شانئك هو الأبتر.
So إن, you add extra mad here. We said do the gunna on the noon second, but the noon fatha, don't stretch it. إن شانئك. إن شانئك هو الأب. تا, تا not تار. تا is heavy تا or heavy or letter تا. This is تا light. أب تار. So most of the mistakes, I already mentioned them in the reading or the videos of reading this page. So please, when you practice, practice well with the video before you send the recording. Because you send the recording like you didn't hear it before and you do the same mistakes that I mentioned in the video. The last one.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. إنا أعطيناك الكوثر. فصلي لربك.
So كوثر, the ثا need to be lighter. Don't say ثا, it's a ثا. ثا كوثر. كوثر.
فصلي لربك وانحر.
No gunna on this noon. Don't say wanhar. فصلي لربك وانحر. And not wanhar. Wanha. Wanhar.
إن شانيك هو الأبتر.
So also I mentioned this in the video of the reading. Some people say شانيه. There is no ya at all in this word. It's a شانيك. Not شانيك. إن شانيك هو الأبتر. تا 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 تر. إن شانئك هو الأبتر. So I hope you get benefits from these videos. Please practice well before you send the recording, and please don't be shy to send the recording, because this helps people to learn the reading of the Quran. And if you put this intention when you're sending the voice, you will get benefits and rewards. So each time someone learn or listen to these mistakes and learn how to read, you will get rewards for this. So hope you get benefits from this reading, and see you in the next video. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.